Well, a very, very warm welcome to you on what is, of course, a truly special day in this part of the world. It is Derby Day, a rivalry so deeply entrenched into the history of sport in this land. It divides opinions, it divides families, it divides just about anything that can be divided. The game itself lasts just 90 minutes, but its repercussions can be felt for months and years ahead.
Old Trafford rising to the occasion as only Old Trafford can. Some terrific scenes at the Stretford end.
It's a friendly in theory, but we are expecting this to be fiercely contested.
Well, I think we know what we're in for, whatever the circumstances that exist when these two meet. Losing really isn't an option, making this another intense, feisty clash, which should keep everyone on edge. The fans are more nervous than the players, to me, confirming an atmosphere of angst. Try telling them there's nothing riding on this.
The way.
So, Jim, tell me this, who are you looking for in particular here?
David De Gea. He's one of the all-time great shot stoppers, Peter. His positioning is superb, and he always seems to pick the perfect moment to rush off his line. What I really like about him is the way he keeps his frame big to make life as difficult as possible for strikers.
Tries a shot!
Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
Well, that's confidence for you. Distance doesn't even bother him.
Pogba.
Diogo Dalot.
And here's Lingard. That looks a good ball. They've played it short. That's gone a long way up and away. The ball has crossed the line and it's a throw. Some good play on the left-hand side now to profit from it. Mata plays a clever pass. They've won a corner. Zago with a fine tackle. Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Promising move that, good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Pogba plays it out to the flank.
Manchester United have been making some good inroads down the...
Mata has got himself a free kick. To get it away. Now it's Roberto Firmino. Looking for space out wide. Mohamed Salah. Got a sight of goal here. And a shot! Hoists it forward. A real chance to break. Decent progress down the left. Gets the better of his man. Here it comes. Oh, that's lovely. That's well blocked, and back out it comes.
That's a... It's one!
Mane.
Well, they can break here.
Manchester United have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition.
Mata is fouled.
Rashford!
Mane,
good energy in defence as well.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around.
It's Salah! And how good was that? He's got himself a peach of a goal!
Oh, it's lovely to see the art of disguise alive and well, but the keeper strayed into no man's land.
Liverpool
break the deadlock.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Played out to the right.
Diogo Dalo
floats one over. Now a chance to break.
Diogo Dalo.
Forward it goes. Ashley Young. And it's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
And it's played forward. A chance! Has a goal!
Shaqiri. Gets it back. And it's Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Firmino
plays it out to the wing.
Mohamed Salah
battles to win it back.
Juan Mata.
Rashford.
Oh, good interception.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Pogba. Looks to thread it through.
Alexander-Arnold,
and it's Salah.
Hardly anything between the sides,
and it's 1-0.
Rashford.
Diogo Dalo.
Lingard finds himself eased off the ball,
and it's Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Oxlade-Chamberlain with a long pass. We hit half-time.
There we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, that certainly pleased the fans, and the players are definitely happy with that scoreline. The question is now, can they protect it?
Liverpool are in at half-time with a slender one-goal lead. Whistle goes, and we start the second half.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spot...
And the shot! Oh, that's a fine save!
Well, as Tesco Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Diogo Dalot.
Jermuta looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Oxlade-Chamberlain. And that has been clubbed away, dashing forward at pace. Shaqiri.
Alexander-Arnold.
Now it's Mohamed Salah. He's had a go! Really well-taken goal. A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe. A truly wonderful strike, decorated with dip and curl.
Yeah, and it's not a surprise to see him elect to shoot from there, considering how much movement can be generated on the ball. Great hit.
Liverpool take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Martial! A real chance and a real let-off.
Manchester United were again presented with an opportunity to break and look very, very threatening.
Mohamed Salah looking as though he's being given special treatment here, treatment he could well do without.
Yeah, and getting on the score sheet has clearly made him a marked man now.
He goes long, played into the middle, massive leap! On the balls, and the follow-up! Goal! Adrian reacted well to the initial effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger area.
Well, look, regardless of whether the keeper could have done better or not, Peter, that was all down to the excellent movement in getting into the right position to apply the final touch.
Manchester United get themselves back into contention.
Scoring early in this half just takes the pressure off now and allows them a chance to be a bit more patient in trying to level things up.
Mohamed Salah looking to run onto it. And it's Shaqiri. Defence has got rid of that. Liverpool have it back and they can go again. Rashford. Ball through needs to be good here.
Manchester United showing a little more urgency now, and to be honest, Peter, this is what's required.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Lingard. Liverpool suddenly appear frail.
Yes, from comfort zone to a stage of uncertainty perhaps, and they can't drift into a carelessness or this could get away from them.
De Gea sends that a long way. And it's Young. Andreas Pereira. Andreas Pereira. And here's Ashley Young. Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
Well, I can tell you that the aluminium is still shaking after that. We're talking fractions. That was a great try.
Both sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches.
Mane, great appearance. Manchester United are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they can still have a say.
Goes for goal! Oh, how's that for a goal? Sumptuous finish, an absolute joy! Terrific audacity, just gorgeous skill.
It just came down to a battle of wills between him and the keeper, and he won it with a cracking piece of trickery.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Oh, this has been an immense contribution from one player. He's been just about unplayable. The irresistible force today.
There's going to be another change here.
Liverpool take a two-goal lead and are looking good for the win. Maguire. Pogba. Andreas Pereira.
Has brushed off the ball there.
Rashford. He's away! Now it's Mane.
Can't get the better of his opposite number. He's certainly caught him there, it's a free kick.
He's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances. Fabinho.
Keita.
And here's Mohamed Salah. He's left his man.
Well, I don't think it was the wisest option, Peter. Once he got into that position, it's not as if he didn't have people nearby.
Well played, he saw that coming.
Fabinho.
Keita.
Keita
drives it forward. And the defence can get it clear.
Referee has just said play on.
Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there.
Keita clips one through.
Gone for it!
Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Pogba. There will be four extra minutes. Lingard, real chance!
Andreas Pereira.
Oh, that's a fine challenge. Too much on it, and that's the keeper's.
And the referee brings it to a close. Liverpool come away with the win. A job really well done in all departments. A real sum-of-the-parts team effort.
Well, how will we look back on that?
Well, thanks to Jim. We both wish you a very good evening.